First question. What are the characteristics of laser light? Answer. The most striking characteristic features of laser beam are first one, high directionality, second one, high monochromaticity, third one, coherence, fourth one, high intensity. First point, high directionality. Laser beam is highly parallel or directional. If A1 and A2 are diameters of laser spot at distances x1 and x2 from laser source, then angular spread or divergence phi is equal to a2 minus a1 by 2 into x2 minus x1. For a laser light, it is in the orders of 10 power minus 3, that is at very low values and hence highly directional. Second point, high monochromaticity. In laser radiation, all the photons are emitted from same discrete energy levels and have same wavelength. As a result, the radiation is monochromatic in nature. The spread in frequency delta nu and spread in wavelength delta lambda are related as delta lambda is equal to minus mod c by nu square into delta nu. For a laser, delta lambda is equal to 0.01 angstrom, which indicates high monochromaticity. Third point, coherence. Coherence is the property of a wave which maintains constant phase difference. Laser maintains constancy with different points on it and with points on other waves. The former is temporal coherence and the latter is space coherence. Laser exhibits both of these to the perfection. Fourth one, high intensity. Because of stimulated emissions, large number of photons are coherent and travel in same direction. Their amplitudes are added up and intensity becomes very high. For n waves, each with amplitude A, the resultant intensity is n square A square. Hence, laser is high intense.